Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Data Science University with MLV Prasad. The agenda for today's video is Project 2 Pandas LeetCode Type Easy Question Number 1327. List the products ordered in a period. The GitHub link for the solution is provided in the description below. You can join my Telegram and LinkedIn page communities for further updates and discussions. Scan here to join the communities. The links are also provided in the description below. Now let's solve together the problem. They have given some products table, okay, which you can clearly see it here. Okay, a product. What is the name of the product and which category is this product falling into? Okay, these are the things which they have been mentioned here. Now these are the main, it is like a index of all the products. Now some customers or some person have ordered some products. In each order, what are the products being bought, on which date it has been bought, and how many units have been brought, have been given here. Okay, now let us see what is the question they are asking. Write a solution to get the name of the products that have at least 100 units ordered in February 2020. Okay, so let us try to understand it this way. Let me copy this table, paste it. Copy. Done. Okay. Now let me come here. You can see product one. So because this is product 1, product 2, product 3, product 4, and product 5. Okay, out of all the things what they have been asking, they ask only from the products which are February 2020. Okay, so let me come here. So February 2020, so can I say this is the February 2020, this is February 2020, this is not, this is again February 2020, again this is February 2020, February 2020, this is February 2020, this one and this one, okay. Now let me come here. We can see the sum of the first two things is how much, because both of them are there, it is nearly 130. The second product, you can see only one row is belonging to that, so how much is that one? 80. Third one, how much is there? 5. Fourth one, nothing, 0. Fifth one, 150. So these are the products and their February 2020 sum of units. They don't want everything what they have mentioned here. If you see clearly, at least 100 means greater than or equal to 100. Okay, so let us come here. You can see this is greater than 100. So LeetCode solutions 130 is available. This is 80, not eligible. What? This is not eligible. 5, not eligible. 0, not eligible. 150, greater than 100. What is 5? LeetCode kit. So that is why these things are there. So what I need to do, my step one is combine these two tables using product ID and product ID. Okay, what is my step 2? Filter for February and 2020. What is step 3? For each product name, do the sum of units. Okay, what should be a fourth condition? Filter the sum of units should be greater than 100. That's it. Okay, let us come here. DF is equal to products dot merge orders. How is equal? As I want only matching rows in the left on product ID. Let me full screen it. Similarly, write on product ID. Okay. Now we have combined both the tables. The step 1 is done. Now step 2 is df is equal to df dot group by product name and do the unit sum. Okay, as it is a group by object, I'm doing reset index to make it a data frame. Okay, we got it. But what I want from this table, I want only the things where df of unit is greater than or equal to 100. Okay, let us see. Okay, we have forgot one more step. I think we should be filtering for date, this one, right? Okay, let me filter. DF is equal to DF of where DF order date dot DT dot month should be equal to 2. Okay, should be equal to 2. Similarly, and df order date dot dt date time function dot year should be equal to 2020. Now it will work. Okay, double equal to should be there. That's it. Okay, so we have combined the table, filtered the table for February 2020, grouped by product name and did the sum of index, and where of the sum greater than 100, we have filtered it down. As we have only two columns, the two columns only will be coming. So they have not specifically mentioned any column names. Okay. Now let me check for all the test cases. Looks like our code query has successfully passed all the test cases and we have successfully solved the problem. If you want the code output for this, it will be available in this GitHub repository where the question number wise and the category wise, all the question, the LeetCode links, YouTube link, and also the GitHub solution will be provided here. Do check out this link in the description below. If you are interested in learning this data science and analytics or any generative AI stuff, please fill in this form. I'll be reaching out to you soon as possible. If you're preparing for data science interviews, do check out my playlist. It will be greatly helping your interview process. And further questions regarding the problem which you have solved, please use this hashtag in the comment section. I'll be solving your queries. And until then, keep practicing, guys.